like a blunt's tip. Something cabby, making green like Mitch. Gift rap vocals dispatch with every attempt. I had his game shook up when Dre cook up. Every thug look up. Chronic got me on chill. Eyes bloodshot, heavy built. Lay a nigga out like Will. Clear the guilt. I rock for rollers from low riders to Henny toasters. Cut off dead weight to keep my formulas kosher. Accept no imitations. Dre losing his stack. His slimmest chances of Michael Jackson getting his black fans back. My reputation's like a Tech 9. Knock out the best in the circle. 3 minutes wreck time. See the hand is faster than the eye can chase it. Dre be real. Soul assassins got potential. Buttons activated. No illusion. I have you caught up in the rapture. Executive decisions from the motherfucking fucker.
Trying to kill me, picturing pistols, spitting hollow points till they drill me, keeping it real. And even if I do conceal my criminal thoughts, preoccupied with keeping still. See niggas is false, sitting in court, turn snitches, they used to be real. But now they petrified bitches, I'm trying to be strong. They sending armies out to bomb me, listen to Ron. The only DJ that can call me, constantly armed. My firepower keep me warm, I'm trapping the storm. And fuck the world till I'm gone, bitches be warned. Word is born, you'll get torn. I'm busting on Giuliani, rubbing my niggas wrong. Ending it song before I leave, picture me, I'm spitting that bomb. Bitches and hustling to be free, watch me set it. Niggas don't want it, you can get it. Better make these jealous niggas mad, I said it. This thug life, nigga, we don't cater to you hoes. Fuck with me, have 100 motherfuckers at your door with 4 foes. Yeah, nigga, thug life.
Jehovah sent a ward from the pearly gates, fuck em. I didn't wanna go to heaven anyway. But my mama got me on my knees with my hands gripped, talking about some praise the Lord shit. Hail Mary, fuck her, I never knew her. I probably screw her and dump a body in the sewer. I'll fall up, my pop stuck up those spots. Big black and mean with the fifth by the gabardines. What you expected from his next to kin? I'm loco bro, but ain't no Mexican. I got nines in the bedroom, blocks in the kitchen. A shotty by the shower if you wanna shoot me while I'm shitting. The lesson from the Smith & Wesson is depressing niggas keep stressing. The same motherfucking question, how many shots does it take to make my heart stop and my body start to shake? Wrong, Jesus.